If you want it right, get it right at Drew's. Everything for the man on the land and in the vineyard. If you're after power tools, hydraulics, bearings or belts, chances are they've got it. Tools, fasteners, pressure cleaners, fishing gear or paints, chances are they've got it. Trailers, welding equipment, wet weather clothing and safety gear, then chances are they've got it. See the team in Narracourt or Panola. Drew's Workshop Supplies, the shop with the lot. Camping World now provides you with the ultimate in caravans. Caramel, individually styled and beautifully built to suit your taste. Pure, unashamed luxury styles by Caramel include pop-tops, touring vans and campers. Plus, the range of kayaks for surf or river recreation is now available for paddler or professional. And now in Australia, the new exciting porter boat. From folded to afloat in minutes. View this exclusive range today at Camping World, Compton Street, Mt Gambier.
My hair was okay. I guess I was happy with it. But then I started using Pantene.
You could notice the difference straight away. Pantene for me is about damage control. I play a lot of sport. I do diving, gymnastics, tennis. My hair gets a lot of damage from the chlorine in the pool, the sun, the sea. It's just it was really flyaway, dry, and breaking a lot and has split ends. It protects my hair from everyday stresses. And it makes my hair feel healthier and shinier.
It's Pantene hair.
Soul. I fell in love with you, heart and soul, just like a fool would do, madly.
True Romantic is the best of Kate Serrano. For the first time on one album, 18 hits from a truly extraordinary career, including the brand new single, I Won't Let You Down. True Romantic, the best of Kate Serrano, out now.
Welcome back to the British Grand Prix. We'll recap.
CBUS, EEQ, RDS, Full Logic. What is all this stuff? It's Tonkin's latest catalogue. Alpine 150 watt 6-inch two-way component speakers, $199 a pair. Tonkin's Car Audio. They've got the best stuff.
Channel 8 classifieds really do work. And in July, each time you book a classified for telecast, you'll get one chance to win this fabulous Sharp multifunction phone, fax, colour printer, scanner and copier. An ideal all-in-one unit for the home or office. Book 5 classifieds and your chance to win increases. You'll receive 10 tickets in the draw. But it's for July only, and all classifieds must be telecast before July 31st, with a winner drawn Wednesday, August 4. So call the Channel 8 classifieds hotline for your chance to win.
Happy days at Southeast Refrigeration. We'll cool you in the summer heat and even warm your chilly feet. And if your fridge has blown its top, we'll send the best man for the job. Happy days at Southeast Refrigeration. We're telling you, happy days at Southeast Refrigeration.
Wednesday.
I got it.
Her mum is there for her happiest day.
I'm really proud of you, Dad.
Tragedy makes it the saddest and drives her from Mount Thomas. Join Dash for her emotional farewell.
It's going to be funny not seeing you guys every day.
One of Australia's favourites is leaving, but not before she delivers one final shock in this touching Blue Heelers.
Wednesday on Channel 8.
Massive power and torque of its big 4-litre V6 and new air pump shockers. The new Ford Explorer tames the toughest terrain. New Ford Explorer. The adventure begins at your Ford dealer.
Well, a wonderful...
8:30 Thursday.
Why wasn't I pinched?
Didn't need you.
While strained relations spill over in the ER.
I'm finished here.
Jeannie finds a little divine intervention.
I guess you can't underestimate the power of prayer, huh?
And Carol's moment of truth.
I was cramping and now I'm spotting.
Are you sure?
No doubt about it.
ER, Thursday on 8.
We hope you've enjoyed the British Grand Prix. There's certainly a lot to talk about and a lot will be read and talked about in the next couple of days. We'll see you next time round on Nine's Wide World of Sports.
Coming up next on Channel 8, the V8 Supercars from Willowbank.
Has been a presentation of Nine's Wide World of Sports.
Mark's Bear All home documentary.
Where do you see what I did with the spoon?
But what will Jill's professor make of it?
And what is the deal with men, you know, and their comb-overs? I mean, this one was straight at his neck. It's straight across.
Home Improvements.
Wednesday on 8.
Your local station. Oh, yeah. Your local station. Yeah, yeah. Your local station.
Done.
Oh, first drop.
Well, we won't have to actually back. Why do you think we hired the ledge?
Smartest move we ever made.
Oh, no, it's a drinks break. You better set them up.
Yeah, it's about that time.
The best end of the day.
Great knock, ledge.
Yeah. It's the best end of the day.
This is a fire drill. This is a fire drill. This is a fire drill. This
because it's just so smooth and so creamy. It's time for a ski.
And Vicks Vapor Drops. No words can express the relief.
Well, come on, Frank. Blow out your candles and make a wish.
Crikey. A real Falcon 1 tonner with a super cab. Unbelievable.
What a donk.
Nothing like a big V8.
Oh, mate, you couldn't have wished for anything more. Unbelievable.
The new Falcon 1 Tonner. It's unbelievable.
What's your...
It's the case that will decide their future.
He accused my son of killing his sister.
A defamation suit where the lawyers are on trial.
You ever been suspended in connection with jury tampering?
It's a fight to the finish. Tuesday on The Practice.
Win a trip for two to Singapore with $1,000 spending money thanks to Charlie's Diner and Han Premium Lights. For your chance to win, dine in at Charlie's, buy a Han Premium Light, and you could be flying off to Singapore. And the seniors' lunch discount continues. Charlie's Diner, ahead of the rest, simply the best.
What kind of country would forget the name of its first Prime Minister?
No idea.
Couldn't tell you.
I don't know.
Perhaps it's because in 1901, our nation was created with a vote, not a war, that we take our beginnings for granted.
I've got no idea.
Don't know.
I'm not sure.
The centenary of Federation is a time to celebrate those beginnings.
I think it was about
Edmund Barton.
And to ask ourselves what kind of country we want for the future. Australia. It's what we make it.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Did you know the Australian-built Camry wagon has a totally fold-flat rear seat?
Here's something that you're never gonna forget.
And that it has three space-saving child restraint anchorage points. And a versatile 60-40 split seat.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Toyota Camry sports wagon. Seeing is believing.
Toyota!
It's driving through the heat and the pouring rain. It's a champ who can't be beat. It's Australia's greatest game. It's a game we all grew up with. Now you gotta help it grow.
Get in the footy!
Country football!
Country footy!
Get in the action!
Get in the footy!
Feel the excitement!
Country footy. Get into it.
Here's what Australia's leading motoring journalists had to say after testing the new Magna 3.5 V6.
It has a lovely ride, strong engine, accurate steering with crisp turn-in, and is superbly quiet.
Mitsubishi has a head kicker.
Mitsubishi has built a V8 killer.
Magna 3.5 V6 feels like a V8. See it at your Mitsubishi dealer now.
It is Mitsubishi.
No, we can't. We're just eating, so we're gonna have to wait.
Okay, then.
What?
Wood heaters that produce a lot of smoke pollute the air and waste your money. To reduce smoke, feed me two or three small pieces of seasoned, untreated wood. Give me enough air to keep my flame lively and bright and maintain a low flame if I'm burning overnight. With cleaner air this winter, we'll all breathe the benefits.
Free call 1800 065 823 for more information. Authorised by Chris Ellison for the Commonwealth Government, Parliament House, Canberra.
After this.
Meet the new Agent Mulder.
Since when do you smoke?
He's a man trapped in another man's body.
You don't think that we should follow up on this?
Are you out of your pretty little mind?
And loving it. A brand new X-File.
Wednesday on Channel 8.
The new Laganza is on its way. With a new 2.2-litre engine. Air conditioning. CD player. Italian styling. Alloy wheels. And it's here already. Look out for it. Daewoo Laganza. At just $25,000 with 3 years scheduled servicing, courtesy of Free Care.
In Duff Creek, home of the onion, the local dance was an all too timely reminder that it was also the home of onion breath. Until now. Thanks to longer lasting PK, there's a change in the air. The clean, fresh taste lasts even longer. So your breath stays fresh even longer. PK, for even longer lasting fresh breath.
Okay, class, describe something tough.
Wrestling a crocodile.
Mm-hmm.
I'm tough.
Thank you.
Teeth, miss.
Very good. And what keeps them tough? Colgate. Imagine this is your tooth, and that is plaque acid that causes cavities. Colgate gets into teeth to protect them and make them stronger.
Colgate. through a guard.
And what does it give you?
Tough teeth, miss.
Colgate. Only your dentist can give your teeth a better fluoride treatment.
Don't let sinus spoil your day. Try new Dimetap Sinus Liquid Capsules. Dimetap works fast to relieve sinus and nasal congestion and the pain it causes. Dimetap Sinus Liquid Capsules. The new fast way to relieve sinus.
On Channel 8's Late Friday Movie, they're armed, dangerous and really, really stupid.
You got it?
Yeah, I think so.
And they're going to catch the bad guys any way they can.
If you tell anyone about this.
Starring the big man of comedy, John Candy.
I only got time to say this once.
And Meg Ryan.
God help us all.
In a classic Candy comedy that proves even idiots can be heroes.
Hey, this is a citizen's arrest.
Armed and Dangerous, 11 o'clock Friday on Channel 8.
With the massive power and torque of its big 4-litre V6 and new air pump shockers, the new Ford Explorer tames the toughest terrain. New Ford Explorer. The adventure begins at your Ford dealer.
Because it's just so smooth and so creamy. It's time for a ski.
Hello, handsome. What's your name?
Could a horse fall in love?
That's amazing. No one's been able to handle him.
Oh, it's nothing. She taught the dogs to give each other baths.
Only on Dharma and Greg.
We take turns being on top.
7:30 Friday on Channel 8.
It's been totally re-engineered and redesigned. With more safety features and more luxury than ever before. And now it's available with a PowerTech V8 engine and the unique Quadra Drive four-wheel drive system. Introducing the all-new Jeep Grand Cherokee, the most capable Jeep ever.
South Australia's Dairy Vale dairy farmers now proudly sell their fresh milk under their own name, Dairy Farmers. When you buy Dairy Farmers, you're getting Australia's dairy best and supporting the farmers and families of South Australia.
You've trusted Nivea for a long time, and now you can trust Nivea deodorant. It's specially formulated to work without irritating even sensitive skin. And a new design with a larger roll-on makes it easier to apply. The Nivea deodorant range for both men and women. It's the antiperspirant that cares for your skin.
Trip for two to Singapore with $1,000 spending money thanks to Charlie's Diner and Han Premium Lights. For your chance to win, dine in at Charlie's, buy a Han Premium Light, and you could be flying off to Singapore. And the seniors' lunch discount continues. Charlie's Diner, ahead of the rest, simply the best.
In Duff Creek, home of the onion, the local dance was an all too timely reminder that it was also the home of onion breath. Until now, thanks to longer-lasting PK, there's a change in the air. The clean, fresh taste lasts even longer. So your breath stays fresh even longer. PK, for even longer lasting fresh breath.
Okay, class, describe something tough.
Wrestling a crocodile.
Mm-hmm.
I'm tough.
Thank you.
Teeth, miss.
Very good. And what keeps them tough? Colgate. Imagine this is your tooth, and that is plaque acid that causes cavities. Colgate gets into teeth to protect them and make them stronger.
Colgate. Fluid guard.
And what does it give you?
Tough teeth, miss.
Colgate. Only your dentist can give your teeth a better fluoride treatment.
Here's what Australia's leading motoring journalists had to say after testing the new Magna 3.5 V6.
It has a lovely ride, strong engine, accurate steering with crisp turn-in, and is superbly quiet. Mitsubishi has a head kicker. Mitsubishi has built a V8 killer.
Magna 3.5 V6 feels like a V8. See it at your Mitsubishi dealer now.
It is Mitsubishi.
Go for a swim?
No, we can't. We're just eaten, so we're gonna have to wait.
Okay then.
What?
The Outback, where every year the migration of the off-road vehicle people takes place.
If we're lucky, we might see a powerful new species. There! Over there!
It's a tough journey. But the stronger body thrive in the more open spaces, reach their destination, and retire to mate.
The Land Cruiser 100. The most powerful Land Cruiser ever built. King off the road.
Wood heaters that produce a lot of smoke pollute the air and waste your money. To reduce smoke, feed me two or three small pieces of seasoned, untreated wood. Give me enough air to keep my flame lively and bright, and maintain a low flame if I'm burning overnight. With cleaner air this winter, we'll all breathe the benefits.
Free call 1800 065 823 for more information. Authorised by Chris Ellison for the Commonwealth Government, Parliament House, Canberra.
Magnum Ego. Premium vanilla ice cream. Wickedly coated in layers of chocolate and caramel. And now, Magnum Ego Multipacks, a box full of temptation from streets.
We hope that you've enjoyed our programs here on SES Channel 8, transmitting throughout the southeast of South Australia and Western District in Victoria. Don't forget to tune in again for another full day's entertainment. But before we leave you, here's a quick preview of what's coming up over the next week on Channel 8, your local station.
It's the case that will decide their future.
He accused my son of killing his sister.
A defamation suit where the lawyers are on trial.
You ever been suspended in connection with jury tampering?
It's a fight to the finish. Tuesday on The Practice.
Wednesday.
I got it!
Her mum is there for her happiest day.
I'm really proud of you, Dash.
Tragedy makes it the saddest and drives her from Mount Thomas. Join Dash for her emotional farewell.
It's going to be funny not seeing you guys every day.
One of Australia's favourites is leaving, but not before she delivers one final shock in this touching Blue Heelers.
Wednesday on Channel 8. 8:30 Thursday.
Why wasn't I pinched?
Didn't need you.
While strained relations spill over in the ER.
I'm finished here.
Jeannie finds a little divine intervention.
I guess you can't underestimate the power of prayer, huh?
And Carol's moment of truth.
I was cramping and now I'm spotting.
Are you sure?
No doubt about it.
ER, Thursday on 8.
Good evening, it's good to be with you. I have at home a three-man Stockman tent. It's dome-shaped. I've only used it a couple of times, but it's no good to me because I've lost the fold-up frame. Also have at home a fishing reel that was given as a Christmas present, and I dropped it in the sea and had to take it apart, and putting it back together I lost a screw, and so that was no good to me, but fortunately I was able to replace it, and so now it's a goer, it works. We can be like our possessions. We can have missing parts. In fact, we're all born with a missing part. Blaise Pascal, the 17th century celebrated French physicist, said that we all have a God-shaped vacuum in our hearts. Jesus wants to fill that missing part with his peace and his love. Do you ever feel lonely? Do you ever feel like that there's something missing in your heart? Do you ever feel like that you're on your own? Well, God wants to come and fill you. He wants to forgive you of your sins. He wants to be your savior. He wants to give you life purpose and direction. Won't you trust him tonight? Won't you ask Jesus into your heart? He loves you. He died for you. Thank you, and God bless you.
As Channel 8 closes, we remind you that Lifeline continues 24 hours a day.